Marshall established the Additive Manufacturing Lab in 1991 with a goal of finding low-cost solutions to obsolete hardware issues at NASA and the Department of Defense. Since then, Marshall has worked with other NASA centers, industry, and universities on fabrication efforts that have led to innovations in affordability and producibility, as well as unique geometry and less-touch labor solutions.
Part of what makes our shop unique is the experience. We've been working with the technologies for 20 plus years. I mean, they've only been invented for 24, so. I mean, we were on the cutting edge when it first came out, buying the first systems. We beta tested probably over 30 machines. But we have a keen understanding for how additive manufacturing, layer-based manufacturing works.
The lab utilizes a wide variety of machines, each tailored for a specific need. Fused deposition modeling utilizes plastic wire that is extruded in thin slivers from a hot tip, fusing into shaped layers as the extrusion head moves to the geometry of the part being built. Stereolithography uses a liquid bed of thermoset resin that is cured by a laser beam. Electron beam freeform fabrication utilizes metal wire that is fed into a moving electron beam welder and forms up parts to about 80% of the final shape that are then machined to spec. Laser sintering and electron beam melting use a directed energy source to melt shapes into a bed of powder from aluminum to titanium, thus forming a solid full-strength object directly. The Additive Lab has performed and documented numerous studies examining operation concepts and technology development plans. Marshall's expertise in these various machines allow the Additive Manufacturing Lab to identify components that will benefit from cost and schedule savings by using additive manufacturing over traditional manufacturing methods.
It can really make your design to manufacturing process a lot more organic. It frees up the designers from not having to think about, how am I going to make this? We can print that. That's a fun job, I got to say. It makes it worth getting up in the morning.